Selam YouTube, kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Deniz Gravdas. Bugün sizlerle birlikte The Walking Dead serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. İkinci sezon 5. bölümdeyiz. Bir önceki bölümde aslında Rebecca hamile olduğundan dolayı ona bir güvenli yer arıyorduk. Ve bulduktan sonra da elimize ufaklığı böyle almıştık. Ve hikayeye kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Bölüm özetlerini zaten başında da izliyoruz. O yüzden çok daha detaya girmeden, vaktinizi de çalmadan oyuna giriş yapalım. O halde başlasın. Sezon seçimine bastık. Şimdi sezona geçtik. Bakalım bugün başımıza ne gelecek? Ne silsileler yaşayacağız? Evet. Buradaydık. Bölüme başla.
Previously on The Walking Dead. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute. Kendi kardeş burada bütün nefretini kusmuştu. Carver'a. Bence de çok iyi oldu abi. Çok güzel yaptı. He seems broken. Broken people get reckless. Manita gitti. Pert.
Here.
Bir dosttan emanet, hediye.
Thanks.
Eyvallah.
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Ablamız kaçmıştı burada. Yol üstünde karşılaştığımız o grup, ilaçlarını acıladığımız grup.
Everybody be cool.
Rebecca burada hakkı rahmetine kavuştu. Bir mermi nelere vesile oluyor görüyorsunuz. Bir tane ateş ettim sadece. Zombi öldürdüm yani altı üstü. Nefese kalmışız gene. Herhalde Rus ya da Ukraynalılar anladığım kadarıyla. Konuşma tarzlarına bakarsak ben de bilmiyorum, anlamadım çok ama. Aha. Vurulmamışsındır ya. Bence vurulmamışsındır. Kalk bakalım Clementine hadi. Göster marifetlerini. Mike da başlıyor. Aynen Rusça konuşmalar Ruslarmış. Bir gangstere dönmüş. Eyvah, bebek ortada kalmış. Ha, sürükleniyoruz. Tamam, çok güzel. Hadi bakalım. Kertenkele misali. Aha. Ordo bereli ya. Baksana şuna.
Hey! What are you doing? Claire!
Ben çocuğa git, çocuğa. Bebeği bırakacağım mı orada gerçekten soğuğun içinde? Helal olsun kız sana.
I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem.
Gerçekten helal olsun Clementine sana.
Okay.
Delikanlı kız.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
Bir şey yap o halde o zaman yani. Evet.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
O onu anlamıyor, onu anlamıyor. Belki de iletişim kursları anlaşılacaklar ama. Tamam pekala hadi. Çocuğu bırak kenara.
Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? All right. I'm not going. Go.
Sıf bu lan.
Hey, what are you?
Eyvah.
Luke, no.
Bir gazimiz var. Helal olsun Kenny ya. Adamsın ya.
We better not.
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through.
Sıyırıp geçmiştir, sıkıntı yok.
I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Yeni sıkıştı orada. Bir tane adamı vuramadım be kardeşim.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up.
Bunun hatası değil.
Kenny, it's not his fault.
That don't matter. I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now. This is what you want, Dash. You belüdük. Onu takma koyun. Fight with your boys. Think I'm bluffing?
Eyvah.
Get out here.
Kristal, отпусти меня.
Kadan geliyor. Evladım bir kıpırdama dur. Dur şuna. Kardeşi de herhalde.
Natasha
gitti. Natasha zor. Arkadan bıçakladı mı biri? O ense köküne saplamış. Oo kral sen gitmemiş miydin ya? Adamsın ha. Adamı gargara yaptırdım bak. 5 dakikadan beri.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
İyi bari tüfeklerini, mermilerini kullanabilecek bir şey varsa üstlerini alsınlar abi hemen.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Geldiğin için teşekkürler.
For coming back. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker.
Hak etti, ateş ediyorlardı oğlum. Daha ne istiyorsun yani?
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us. Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Hadi gidelim.
Come on. Okay.
Ya dinlemeye bu kadar müsait miydin ya? Bir tane kelime kurdum sadece, hadi. Ah Rebecca, senin bir lastik, kamyon lastiğinin üstünde sonun geleceğini hiç düşünemezdim gerçekten.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Isırılmadı mı? Isırılmış mıydı?
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just
kan kaybından ölüp de dönüşmüş. Tamam.
It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
Aynen öyle.
You know we could have done better by her.
She was just too far.
Hadi artık Alvin'le beraberiz. Aynen öyle. Olanlar bizimdir. Sağ kalanlar bizimdir. Kaybedilenler ölü.
Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Gel lan buraya, dümdük.
Hey, hey!
Stop, guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do.
Kız kardeşi öldü, dur.
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please, please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no, it's true. We have place, not far. Food.
See? He wants to help. Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all
of us. Gece ihtiyacımız var, aynen öyle.
Food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
Kesinlikle katılıyorum.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
A lot of this.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Beni fena kurulmuş. Tam haklı abi. Evet, birimiz topal, birimiz kör.
Look,
zombiden bir farkı kalmamış şunların haline bak.
When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite
ben beni sevindim. Çok fazla lafı uzatma.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Aynen öyle.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back.
Seviyorsun bizi ha?
It'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny.
Aynen Kenny, biraz sakinleş dostum. Stres yönetimini yapamıyorsun Kenny'cim. Bak.
He's in a dark place.
Evet.
We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything.
Üzüldüm lan Kenny sana şu an.
He's lost.
He'll be okay.
İyi olacak.
I've known him a while.
Adam neler yaşadı ama.
It's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point.
Aynen öyle. Herkesin bir sabır taşının çatladığı bir an vardır.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
Elimden geleni yapacağım. Sen rahat
I'll
ol.
Do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes.
Ormanın derinliklerine doğru gidiyorlar. Bakalım nereye götürüyorsun sen bizi acaba? Yine bir kumpasın içine mi çekiyor acaba? Neyse Kenny zaten kurulmuş abi. Tek hamlesinde tak diye sıkar kafasına.
Wait up. Wait. We need to stop.
No. No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen. You understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Bence de. Paketi muamele bence bu yani abi. Adamlar kaç tane bak neler yaptılar bize daha demin.
I say stop. You'd best stop.
Tamam anladı. Ortalığı sakinleştirelim.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Clem her şeye koşuyor zaten. Sıkıntı yok.
Just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that is.
Hepsi de öyle değil canım sen de.
You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
Do
I? Not all like that. There are good men too. My friend Lee.
Aynen öyle. Şimdi ben diyecektim Lee.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me too.
Bir sezon önce gelseydin yetişirdin canım.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie,
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Abi özür diliyorsun, ne için olduğunu söylemiyorsun.
Damn it.
İyi olacaksın kardeşim. Rahat ol. Okay. Nasıl mutlu oldum? Ya bu Clementine ne kadar böyle yetenekli bir çocuk ya. Ha? Profesör evladı gibi valla. Her şeyden anlar mı bir çocuk ya? Bu kadar akıllı olabilir mi ya? Ne demek istedin? What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin, and Becca.
Senin hatan değildi dostum.
Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. Wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
Ne getirdin?
That's perfect.
Hadi sarın da gidelim.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Aynen öyle. Yeah.
Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh?
Aynen, çok çok cool. Süper.
I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Okay.
Hadi gidelim. Kenny'ye yardım edelim. Kaybolmuş zaten kendisi de.
That's gonna sting.
Uzun yıllardır, günlerdir, aylardır Kenny ile birlikte çok kötü badireler atlattık sonuçta yani. Yanında olmak lazım. Hadi bakalım diyor, git diyor, hadi diyor. Clementine yürü.
I was thinking we go with Alvin Jr. What do you think?
Olabilir.
Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
Huh? Yeah, I like it.
Alvin Jr. It is. Do you like that?
Lan Alvin.
Well, I think AJ approves.
AJ.
What do you got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Bandajını değiştireceğim. Emir vaki. Sormak yok.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
Aynen öyle.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with.
Kesinlikle katılıyorum Clementine sana.
Scare this little guy. Or you.
Tut bakalım. Böyle. Evet.
So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Harbur öldü. Aynen öyle. Minnettarız kardeşim. Eline koluna sağlık. Adamsın. Hadi bakalım. Hemen öktür bakalım.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Bu bayağı bir acıtacak. Aynen. Dürüst olalım.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
Lan dur, daha değdirdik ucunu.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Hadi bakayım. Tamam oğlum.
Sorry about the language, Junior. Be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart?
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Doğrucu olmak lazım abi.
That shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner.
got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr.
Daha iyi günler gelecek. İçini ferah tut dostum.
Alvin should be here raising this boy.
Carver'ın suçuydu, aynen öyle.
Not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
En azından bir ufaklık, ufak da olsa o kanları vesaireleri temizledik.
All done.
Thank you.
İyi doladın ha boynuna Clementine. Are we ready to go? Tertemiz. Tamam.
Let's head out.
Körümüzü de sardık, topalımızı da sardık. Haydi yallah gidiyoruz. Ne olmuş arkadaş, bitmedi. Trafoya getirdi bu bize.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It what?
What do you mean what? The place you're fucking
taking. Aynen Arvo, sana kötü davranmak gibi niyetimiz yok kardeşim. Yerini söyle yeter ki.
We just want to know if this is where the supplies are.
Is this the place you're taking us? Are the supplies here?
No, it's at the house. There's still more work. Some more hours.
God damn it. I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying.
Kavga kesin kardeşim. Akşam vakti, tamam.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night where everyone isn't at each other's throats?
Artı bir.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down.
Hadi bakalım. Küçük Alvin, gel buraya. Lahmacun gibi sarmışlar çocuğu. Baksana şuna.
No. That's all you.
Çocuk.
Wouldn't have guessed that it worked.
Me neither. I think he likes you.
Calmed
right down for you. He's cute. Yeah. He is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little animals.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
İyi bari. Bir sotede bir yer. Güvenli en azından. Teller var.
Today's my birthday.
Oh.
Near as I can tell, at least.
Mutlu yıllar kardeşim.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remembered. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off student loans.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
Ülkede okusaydın iş bulamazdın.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
I'd like to say,
after you, obviously.
Really?
No.
How? What's a sip gonna hurt?
You are not drinking. That is that.
Lan baban mısın, anan mısın? Sana mı soracağız? Biz bugünlere gelene kadar neler atlattık be?
I'm not really the
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Doğum günü çocuğu, hadi bakayım.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
Biraz daha otur.
Come on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Aynen öyle.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks,
Peki. Kenny. Kenny'yi sarma da.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
Kafayı sıyırmış abla, o yüzden.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know.
O da olmasından mutluyum kardeşim.
Don't know what she's getting at all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Aynen öyle.
It ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright. Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Lan ne küçüğü oğlum bak.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
Lan bahsettiğini biliyorum.
I know what you guys are talking about. I certainly hope not. You're talking about kissing stuff.
Sherlock Holmes'un
yeah.
Çocuğu gibisin be yavrum be.
Yes, that is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Sizi gidi sizler. Ben hatırladım ne hangi sahneden bahsettiklerini.
Maybe she came back for you.
Oh.
Could be.
I don't know what to
say. Cevap verme abi böyle şeylere. Karışma.
Well, I guess we learned something.
Yeah? Well, what's that?
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I am a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Tabii ki de. Jane, al bir fırt çek bakalım. Sıcaklaştırır içini, soğukta iyi gelir.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Maybe I just wanted to talk.
All right. I'll pretend I believe you.
Senin içinde içesi yoktu ya, içesin yoktu yani ha?
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know.
It doesn't have to be.
Biz yetişkiniz ablacığım, artık beni çocuktan sayma.
You know what I mean. Mature or whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
Ver bakalım.
Sure.
Bu yaptığı şey, öbür yaptığı şeylerin yanında. Oo. Devede kulak.
Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces.
Ne rezillik.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
Can mı yedin lan?
Glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that.
Ben de seni akıllı zannederdim harbiden.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
Tipe bak.
That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
İyi bari Jane'i ikna ettik.
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Clementine mutlu gözlerle bakıyor. Şimdi Kenny'ye bakalım gidelim. Nasıl yardımcı olabiliriz? Al hadi al. Tamam konuşalım.
There there little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you.
Abi ateşin başından alıp çocuğu niye soğuk yere götürdün?
Oh, hey, Clem.
Üşüyecek daha çok.
I asked you not to drink. Girl your age?
Ya sen benim babam mısın kardeşim? Sana ne?
You're not my dad. You're my friend.
Aynen öyle.
I'm sorry. You're right.
Herkes yerini bilsin.
It's a nice night. Just needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help.
And I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy.
Evet.
I miss him so much.
Lee'yi ben de özlüyorum.
I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them.
Eski günler.
To play catch with Doug. To touch Katya's face. Anything in the world.
Belki onları bir gün tekrar görürüz.
Maybe again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right.
Rambo gibi yetiştireceğim diyorsun ha?
That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
Bebek üşümüş olabilir.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Beni de ikna ettik, okay. Ulan Clementine, çok akıllı çocuksun ya. Ortam şahane.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing. Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, you Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah, we need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
Bence onun da ihtiyacı var, aynen öyle. Right now.
It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
Tamam, Kenny sinirlisin, anlıyoruz da senden önce biz bu çocukla tanışmıştık zaten.
I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Uh-huh.
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Bağırma lan, zombileri çekeceğim buraya şimdi. Gece vakti.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah,
that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
Eyvallah.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Tamam, artık sabah oldu ve yola koyulduk. Hadi gidelim o zaman. Hava bulutlu. Karlı ve bulutlu. Çetin bir kış oldu bizim için.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please.
Uh-huh.
Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Helal olsun.
Jesus Christ.
Helal olsun. Kenny'nin hayatını kurtardık. Isırmadın değil mi lan?
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit is half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks
aynen
like?
Aynen öyle.
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering.
Lan daha demin trafonun içinde yattın ya.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
твердый лед. Say it in American, asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine. Maybe we shouldn't clump together.
Aynen öyle.
We just can't have too much weight. She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Aynen öyle. Kaçarsa vururuz. First, since he's so
confident. It's okay.
Çıtırdıyor ama. Yani şuradan ileriden gidip orada yer var bak. Oradan dolanıp da gelebilirdiniz bu kadar riske atacağınıza kendinize.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Arkadan zombi kardeşler de geliyor.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hadi geldik. Yarısını bitirdik neredeyse.
Hey, stay with us.
That's too less to deal with.
We'll just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker.
Lan niye kaçıyorsun oğlum topal bacağınla? Ellerin bağlı. Heh.
I should let you drown, you piece of shit.
No! Kenny, don't run!
İyi bari geçtik, tamam. Sıkıntı yok.
Well, they made it.
Eyvah.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
Ablacığım yaklaşma.
I just gotta be careful.
Oh! Eyvah.
Stop. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just gotta pull myself up.
Yardıma ihtiyacım var.
You need help, Luke.
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No.
Clem, go. Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him. You're light. You
stop
can do it.
Stop telling her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay?
Tamam, silahlı çekip vuracağım.
Claim you can make it, but you need
Luke'u koru.
To go.
Thanks, thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting. You're
not gonna make it.
My leg. I just
hold on, I got
tamam,
you.
Güzel.
Keep them off
güzel.
Of
no, it's too much. Too
shut
much.
Up, I got you.
Bak ablacım çıtırlıyor, duymuyor musun sen burada kızın sesini? Heh! Ok çuvalı gibi gittin oradan aşağı. Şimdi nasıl kurtaracağız biz sizi?
Luke.
Vur.
Nothing more you can do.
Hadi artık ne kırılmayan buzsun be kardeşim. Aha biz de gittik. Eyvahlar olsun. Ne abi balerin gibi böyle.
Fuck. It's okay. I got you.
Get.
Come on. You're gonna be okay. Go to the house. We need a fire.
Yok gitti. Hem donarak hem boğularak mı gitti?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get them warm. They're gonna freeze to death.
Baksana mosmor olmuş çocuk ya.
He's just gone. Looks fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
The ice. It was too thin. I just...
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
You gotta...
Yani adam düştüğü gibi boğulup ölmesi de çok saçma olmuş bence orası.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
Ateşe ihtiyacım var arkadaşlar. Siz onu şimdi boş verin.
We just get a fire started.
Hadi Kenny.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
Fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny!
Fuck you!
İşte öyle konuşuyorsan...
What the fuck, Kenny?
Piece of... Go, Mike!
Get the fuck off of me!
Oğlum biz burada donuyoruz, siz orada neyin peşindesiniz ya? Hadi be kardeşim kalk bırak. Topla bir ateş, çılı çırpı bir şey topla.
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Mike, boş ver onu, gel.
Yeah, okay.
Reklam kokan hareketler onlar, Mike. Aynen, bağladık gene. Standart.
I thought I had matches. You kept it.
Cım osmor olmuş Clementine'ın valla. Tamam güzel. Ateşi yaktık. Ya neye üzülüyorsun arkadaşım? Koştu buzun üstünde. Buz bu adam yüzünden kırıldı. Daha ne yani ya? Ne vicdan yapıyorsun?
Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here. You should eat something.
Ye kızım ya güçlen.
Okay.
Thank you.
Manita gitti senin.
I can't believe he's gone.
Benim manita mefta. I've
met people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
Şimdi hareket etmeyiz. Konuyu daha hemen çaktırmadan.
I know. I know. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Yolacağız.
We'll be
artı
okay.
Bir.
Trust me.
If you say so.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
Çocuğu da sandığa koymuşlar.
I'll watch him.
Meyve kasasının içine.
Clem, Be careful.
Eyvallah kral.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
Şey deme.
Look, Clem, that Russian got Luke killed. You saw that. Jesus, Clem, you know me. You know I'm not like that.
Yorum ama değişiyorsun. Çok değiştin yani kardeşim. Çok tehlikeli bir adama dönüşüyorsun.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together.
Aynen öyle. Buna katılıyorum.
Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
İyi bari anahtarını bulmuş.
My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch. But he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Ona biraz zaman ver. Aynen öyle. Aralarını yapalım da.
Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn.
Çalıştır bakalım çocuğum. Ne sıkırtı var, ne tıkırtı.
With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now those rumors can't all be bunk.
Bana uyar. Gidelim abi bir yere.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again.
Döndür bakalım.
Did you turn it?
Bak.
Yes.
Ses geldi.
God sonra. Damn it.
Ne eksiğimiz var?
Kenny,
İyi misin?
Are you okay?
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Şuna bak. Şimdi dışarıda herhalde birkaç tane işimiz var. Kazı makinesi var. Buna sadece bakıyor. Jeneratör var. Başka da bir şey yok. Şu jeneratöre bakalım.
Busted.
Tamam, bozulmuş. Madem öyle. Bonnie, seninle konuşacağız.
O
cigara içiyorsun.
Nothing. Nothing, huh? It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing. You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there.
Ben daha ne yapayım? Zombileri vurdum. Adam suyun içine düştüğü gibi öldü. Hiç bir çaba bile olmadı yani. Suya düştü. Ben düştüm. Bir baktım Luke ölmüş yani. Adam ölme niyetiyle düşmüş zaten suya. Hayattan vazgeçmiş. Ben ona daha ne yapabilirim ya? Hayatı sorguluyor camdan bakıp da. Aşkını yad ediyor. Ha baksana. Manav kasası gibi, salatalık gibi yatırmışlar çocuğu oraya.
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch.
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen.
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem.
Ben de biliyorum.
Carver was a nice guy too, once. Probably had a nice job, and a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny Carver değil canım, Allah Allah.
Made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
Yani roket bilimi değil abicim, çocuk bakıyoruz alt üstü.
Okay, I'm in charge of the baby holding. There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car.
Hala kendi uğraşıyor arabada orada.
One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
They had to try, right?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
Çalıştı.
He got it working.
Helal olsun lan sana Kenny. Harbiden azimli adamsın ha.
Works?
What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place.
Aynen öyle, bebek için bir yer bulmamız lazım.
Place warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
I'm with Kenny.
Kenny, Lina.
We should head north.
Goddamn right.
Clem.
My friend Krista. She told me about Wellington a long time ago, Jane. It's out there.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Karışma.
Better him than another one. Sessizliğini koru.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
You can't just walk away from us.
Öylece gidemezsin Kenny.
You better talk some sense in him. For his sake.
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Ne oluyor lan?
Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have.
Senden korkuyorlar çünkü.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared.
Senin hareket ve tavrından korkuyorlar.
We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
I know. You're right.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us. I wish Lee was here.
Evet, kesinlikle Lee olsaydı var ya, çok güzel liderlik ederdi abi. Ekibi çok güzel yönetirdi.
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together and to keep my hair short.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Sana yardım edeceğiz kardeşim. İçin rahat olsun. Yanındayız.
I knew I could count on you, Clem. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Evet. Bir geceyi daha hayatta kalarak atlattık sanırım. Bu ne lan, tık tık. Uyanıyoruz, herkes gitmiş. Bizi bırakmışlar tek başımıza burada. Ha, ne yapıyor lan orada? Kaçıyor musunuz lan yoksa?
Don't move.
Kaçıyorlar.
Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
We're just leaving. Keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
That's everything we have.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
Abicim, siz niye böyle bir şey yapıyorsunuz ya?
And slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Kenny! Jane! Help! They're robbing
Aynen öyle.
No!
Ulan çocuğu vurdun oğlum.
Clem. Jesus.
God, Mike, you have to go. Just leave her.
Oh my God, Clem. What the fuck did you do? Clem. What did you do?
Öldük mü? Ne oldu şimdi?
Clementine.
Aa, eskiye gitti. Eski günler. Lee?
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Vay be.
What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor.
Ölecek abicim, daha neyin peşindesin sen ya?
I know it.
You don't know that?
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. He didn't mean it.
Yaramazlık da yapmış. Şuna bak. Böcek koymuş yastığın içine.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Bu aptalca bir sebep hocam.
Dumb reason.
You're right. It is. Clem, people don't always make sense.
Kesinlikle katılıyorum sana.
Come.
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. What do you think? Should we have left her behind?
Bilmiyorum.
I don't know.
I don't either. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea.
Ben de öyle.
Part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about, even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That it'll be okay.
Aynen öyle. İçini ferah tut.
It will. It's gonna get better, Clem. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right.
Ağlama çocuğum, niye ağlıyorsun?
Now let's try to get some sleep.
Hadi bakalım.
Okay, Lee.
Günlere gittik. Mermiyi yedikten sonra.
On the left.
Hastaneye mi götürüyorlar bizi yoksa?
Slow down.
Shut up.
Diğerleri nerede?
She's awake.
Bebek bizde. Diğerleri yok.
Hey, you.
Clem.
Oh, ne oldu?
God.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through.
Hmm.
It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Bunları yaptıklarına inanamıyorum. Aynen öyle.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
Ya tartışmayı kesin artık.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Ben tamam oğlum, uyuzluk yapma ya.
Let's play a game, Clem.
Sanki kendi arabası bir de ayağını koyma diyor.
Little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you.
Ekibin bir kısmı yarısı neredeyse yok şu anda.
That makes you
3,5 kişiyiz. Çocuğu da yarımdan sayarsak.
It's your family, right?
Don't.
Hatta 3 çeyrek.
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me.
Hadi kesin trafik kazası bak. Bu olayın sonunda kesin bir taklamakla atarız biz, ben size diyeyim.
Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
Then where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way.
Kenny Sarita'yı seviyordu kardeşim. Onu biliyoruz bak.
I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
Jane, Kenny loves Sarita. Of course he did. He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Oğlum, yavaş. İyi, Allah'tan kaza yapmadan durabildik. Ne oldu, kafayı vurdu.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice.
Durup bakalım o zaman.
When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
Hadi devam et, buradayız. Devam et bakalım.
That fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
Resmi bırak, aynen öyle.
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
You're just like him. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
Adam bizim için canını feda ediyor da sen hala kaçalım diyorsun.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
drive.
See that pedal on the
floor? Lan çocuk hayatında ilk defa şey yapmış.
Don't just sit there.
Bas. Hınk. Kenny nerede?
Jesus.
Çıkamıyorum kapı. Vur kafasından. Ey yavrum benim be. Lan nasıl çıkacağız? Şimdi çıktı.
Jane, wait.
Çocuğu da aldı gidiyor. Hiçbir şey de gözükmüyor.
Jane.
Çok soğuk. Ne oldu şimdi? Kenny yok. Jane yok. Çocuk yok. Biz tek başımıza kaldık. Abicim hiçbir şey de gözükmüyor ya. Bu ne? Ha, zombi. Tamam. Tamam. Devam. Kar, fırtına, kıyamet. Göz gözü görmüyor resmen. Aylak galiba, aynen. Es geçelim onu. Nereye gittiğimizi ben de göremiyorum. Gerekiyor ki şu anda. Ben onu anlayamadım. Resmen kaybolduk ya. Çardak gibi bir şey bulduk galiba. Aha. Playground. Güzel. En azından barınıp sığınabileceğimiz bir yer bulduk. Aç bakalım kapıyı.
Jane. Kenny.
Kenny'yi bulduk.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Ya Kenny bir sakin ol ya. Ha geliyor. Gördüm onu.
Wait.
Oh thank Christ. Jane, you okay?
Çocuk yok.
Jane, where is he?
Yedilerde mi?
He's.
What are you saying? No. No.
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Lan ne yaptın sen çocuğa?
How did this happen?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my
Kenny, sakinleş.
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny.
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up.
I'm warning you.
We can't kill each other.
Aynen öyle yapmayın, durun ya.
We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Yapmayın arkadaşlar.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop, please!
Oğlum.
Jane!
Lan ikisini de ayır. Aha bağırsaklarını deşti adamın. Koş, bas.
Just go.
Şimdi de burada bıçak darbesi yeriz.
Psycho.
Oğlum bok çuvalı gibi atıyor çocuğu ya.
Fucking kill you.
Durun lan artık. Birbirinizi öldüreceksiniz. Adamı kör ettin iyicene ya. Aha. Bana bu seçimi yaptırma lütfen oyun ya. Ne olursun bana bu seçimi yaptırma. Kenny'yi vurma. Kenny bizim oyundan başından beri hayatta kalmamıza yardımcı olan adamın biri. Yapacak bir şey yok. Ben o kızı yani kardeşim zaten çok tanımıyorum. Kenny'yi koruyacaktım zaten.
Kenny!
AJ. He's gone, Clem. She just... How could she do that? Oh, Jesus. He's gone. He's...
Kenny'yi vur lan, Kenny'yi de vur. Senden kurtulacağım.
Do it. Just do it.
Aldık tek başımıza. Abi Kenny de sıkıntılı. Şimdi Kenny'yi de kurtaracağım ama Kenny de yarın öbür gün bunun gibi üstümüze atlamayacağını malum. Neyse en azından çocuk ölmemiş, onu anladım şimdi. En azından Kenny'nin de gerçek yüzünü gördük böylelikle. Lan küçücük çocukla biz şimdi nasıl baş edelim? Bunun kokası var, bilmem nesi var.
There EJ. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
Abi oyun bize nasıl bir garip bir psikolojiye soktu bu bölüm, ben anlamadım ya. Vay arkadaş. Neyse, sıkıntı yok. Biz tek başımıza da hallederiz. 9 gün sonra. Ne oldu 9 gün sonra? Mevsim mi değişti? Bu kadar. Sürü var. Yine standart tekniğimiz. Bulamasyon. Lan küçük Rambo. Çocuğu da bulamaç yaptın ha. Çocuk ağlamaz içlerinden geçerken umarım. Evet sevgili dostlar, bir bölümün daha sonuna gelmiş bulunmaktayız. Videomu izlediğiniz için hepinize teker teker teşekkür ederim. Kanalıma abone olarak videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Sağlıcakla kalın, hoşça kalın.